the 9R Rodover Bridge. This bridge is just 1 kilometer away from the iconic Chennai Central Railway Station. This bridge, popularly known as the Elephant Gate Rodover Bridge, is one of the most famous grade separators in Chennai, situated at the exit neck of Chennai Central Yard and connecting the Basin Bridge Coaching Depot on the right and the Salt Quarters Goods Yard on the left. The history of the gate dates back to the 18th century, when a protective wall was instituted as a protective measure by the English in 1772-73 to strengthen the fort subsequent to attacks made by Hyder Ali, and it was completed in 1772. While laying railway lines, one of the gates, known as Elephant Gate, became a level crossing, and later a rodover bridge was constructed and completed in the year 1933. Elephant Gate Bridge is the area bounded by four major roads in Georgetown area of Chennai. The condition: the bridge had outlived its caudal life and had shown signs of distress. All the expansion plans of Chennai Central Yard were hinging on the bottleneck of Bridge 9R. Development was restricted to only 8 tracks in total, and further development needed expansion of Rodover Bridge, and hence Central Station could further be expanded only after expansion and rebuilding of the Elephant Gate Bridge. The plan work for rebuilding of Bridge 9R was sanctioned in Pink Book in 2008-09 for a value of Rs 43.77 crores. But an issue of diverting the existing high-power 230 kV electrical cables located under the pedestrian pathways of the 9R bridge cropped up. Road traffic was closed from July 2016 for heavy vehicles and from December 2019 for two-wheelers. And the old Rodover Bridge 9R was abandoned based on its condition and found unsafe to road and rail users. Bridge structure was strengthened by steel stanchions temporarily. 3 high-tension towers were erected by Tangent Co, and the 230 kV cables below the footpaths of the 9R bridge were diverted by means of overhead high-power transmission lines in March 2020. The demolition. Demolition was planned to be taken up by taking line block of more than 72 hours when Chennai Central was expected to be cut off. However, due to COVID-19, lockdown was announced and train services were cancelled in March 2020. The division immediately sprung into action and made efforts by coordinating with construction unit, Tamil Nadu state government authorities and Greater Chennai Corporation authorities for taking up the demolition work in the lockdown period. The process. Top slabs and piers from all 8 spans are being cut by diamond wire saw cutters, while the slab weight was held by cranes from wall tack side and from opposite salt quarters. 4 spans were planned to be cut from either side. Tools such as diamond cutters, cranes of 250 and 220 MT, JCBs, generators, etc. were deployed. The result: railway ensured safety by removing a weak overhead structure. The decision to take up the work during lockdown period has saved the loss of earnings that could have occurred due to cancellation of train services. This demolition also paves way for construction of new Rodover Bridge with 3 huge spans. It also opens up numerous possibilities to expand on railway land available around the once crucial and now erstwhile 9R Elephant Gate Bridge.